A 23-year-old Mexican national is facing charges in connection with that deadly crash near Robstown. Ivan Dario Puga Moreno of Nuevo León, Mexico, was arrested yesterday. According to a court document, he was trying to smuggle 18 illegal immigrants when he was involved in a chase with Robstown police. As we've reported, that chase was called off, but the SUV ended up crashing into a ditch. Six people killed and at least nine others injured. If convicted, Puga Moreno could face the death penalty.